can't say no, 'cause I insist. Somewhere, somehow, someone's gonna get kissed.
Okay, welcome back to another episode of Fallout New Vegas. The last mission we did was... what was that stupid mission? Oh, yeah, you could depend on me with the little gray-haired bitch that's standing in front of me. But she wants us to go disable the bottle cap press because she doesn't want new bottle caps. Who knows? I wasn't really listening to her story why, but I guess we'll go over there and see what's going on. You look nice, Veronica. I like your little outfit that you got on. Okay, let's go. You know something, Veronica? This is a very depressing place. I mean, this whole place is just like a shithole. You wake up every day and you just see what? Shit. Rubble everywhere. How can you live like this? I don't even know how I'm living like this right now. The only thing I can think about is the fact that there were plants back in Vault 22, but now that I destroyed that data, I don't think that's gonna happen, but we're just gonna be waking up to shit every day now. So I guess we're getting close to this bottle factory. It's like a giant bottle standing in front of me, and it clearly says Sunset Sarsaparilla, so I have a feeling that this is not going to be one of the most easiest missions I've ever faced. Okay, so we are here in the Sarsaparilla building, and of course there's bottles laying everywhere, and look on our radar, there's enemies. Okay, what is this? Festus?
Howdy, partner! Welcome to the headquarters of the Sunset Sarsaparilla Company. Wrangle up a stool and listen to old Festus' jaw while. If you and old Festus are old pals, say a command now. Otherwise, say, pleased to meet you, and we'll get acquainted. Or, if you have more important things to do than talk to old Festus, say goodbye.
Pleased to meet you.
Two in town, partner? Well, let old Festus give you the lay of the land. If you're here to redeem your Sunset Sarsaparilla stars, dump them into the slot in the barrel below and I'll count them up. If you don't know what Sunset Sarsaparilla stars are, and think old Festus is just shooting his mouth off, say star info. If you're here to challenge old Festus to a game of lucky horseshoes, say, I feel lucky. Lastly, if you're here about the health advisor that aired on Channel 6 recently, say, silly old advisor.
Okay, this is a lot of information. Let's talk about the star info. And please don't jabber on. I don't have time for all this. Okay, thank you. Yeah. Okay. Let's deposit these Sunset Sarsaparilla stars that I have.
Well, that's a good start there, Softhorn.
What you call me? He called me Softhorn. I don't like that. I deposit my Sarsaparilla stars. Now, what happens?
If this is your first rodeo with the old horseshoes, say, how do I play?
Okay, how do I play?
Lucky Horseshoes is playing with cards number 2 through 10. You and old Festus will take turns drawing cards. Each time we draw a card, we add it to our total, trying to hit the magic number of 21. If either of us draws it, when this happens,
Okay. It was early. Yeah, I'm going to pass. Yeah, that was a complete waste of my time. Did he take my bottle caps? I hope not, because I'm going to be pissed. I think somebody hears me. Okay, Veronica, hold your horses, because we know how you like to fight. Let's go.
Area secure.
I'm gonna take these bottle caps. Come on, Veronica, since you want to go fight so badly, let's go find him. Pretty sure he's waiting just for you. Oh, wait. Oh, there's the front door. Okay, so we're supposed to stop the pressing here at the bottle press cap thingy. And there's a lot of rubble. It seems like there's a bunch of one-ways. That's obviously a bathroom, so let's not go there. Something to drink, perhaps? Yes. Where's the enemies at? I want to shoot them. I didn't pull out this big scope gun for nothing. Wait, am I going outside? Oh crap. Is that a Securitron? Take it. Take it in the face. I love the scope. What's the matter? Oh crap, he can still shoot. I wasn't sure he wasn't shooting at me. Ouch. You're gonna take this. How many bullets does it take to kill him? Good lord. He said, unable to continue. Veronica, where are you? Veronica. Oh, woman. You're always running off somewhere. Chill out. Why does she... You know what? Forget her. She always wants to go do her own thing. Doesn't ever consider my feelings. No. Don't care about upside. That's all right. Let me heal myself up right quick. Okay, so what exactly are we looking for here? It's nothing but offices and dead Securitrons. I don't know where Veronica went. Oh, there she is. She's just itching for a fight. Holy crap, that's a lot of people out there. Let me pull out a weapon that is decent enough for this kind of battle. Oh, I haven't used my bumper sword in a while. Oh, damn. Well, that works too. Since you want to be ballsy like that. You know, Veronica, you take away all of the fun. I only get 5 plus experience for the shit that you do. And what do I get? Dead bodies. That was not even slayed by my hands. Just use a gun from now on because I'm tired of you cheating. So where's this marker leading me to? I guess it's up there. But first, what does this computer do? Ah, it's locked. Gotta put on the old keyboard fingers here. That's the worst thing about this freaking computer. You just gotta guess. Just gotta pick some word. And then you gotta back out. Do the same routine until some random word works. Come on. Can I skip through this? Why do I have to go through all of this every time? Like, really? Do I have to do all that? Okay, I'm just gonna pick something. Androids? No. Arsenals? Okay, whatever. Oh, and I leveled up. Let's see, check message. Okay, you know the deal. Pause to read. Check draft. Pause to read. So I'm here. Ah, here it is. Activate the bottle cap press. Let's see. Strip all important looking bits out of the machine. Okay. And that was it? Really? That wasn't fun. No special battle, no hidden story, no... Ooh, was that a fresh apple? That was probably the highlight of my day. What's this, a book? That's nothing important. And I guess, you know, the easiest missions don't always have to be the funnest. I don't even think that was a real word. I don't feel like hacking any more computers. I'm disappointed. Alright, let's head back to Gray Bitch. Okay, Alice, the job is done. Is there anything else that you want me to do?
Welcome back.
The bottle cap press is no longer a problem.
Good. I'm sure you were thorough. Here's your payment for a job well done.
Cool. I guess we finished every mission that she needed us to do.
It's been a pleasure.
Well, that was very boring. Gotta be something else to do around here. I mean, sure, I got the money and all, but, you know. Oh, what is this? A hidden safe, you say? Wonder what's in here. Come on. There we go. Oh, bottle caps and medicine. Mind if I do? Of course I'll take that. Well, it's been a pleasure working with you, McCaffrey. McLaugherty. I don't know why I keep calling you McCaffrey. But, you're a total bitch, and I'm gonna leave. See you guys in the afterlife.